Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, John K. the Bowler. So today, I am unboxing a Storm IQ 214 pound. This is a really good ball. I've heard people say that it's a really good ball. I already got it drilled for me, so yeah, let's look at it. So here's the ball, let's take it out of the box. Alright, so here's the ball. Right here, the IQ Tour Solid. Set up with fingertip grips. Yeah, from what I heard, it's a really nice ball. And hopefully I beat my new high game with this ball. So, let's look at the rest of the bowling balls I have. So let's put this back in the box right here. And let's open up the bag. I have a Roto Grip Outcry. It's 13 pounds fingertip grips with this one too. Yeah, so yeah, I beat my high game. I think it was 2 or 3 times with this ball, because my high game used to be 159, but that's when I was still throwing 10 pounds, so then I moved up to 13 pounds, because I felt like 10 pounds was too light for me. So, yeah, I bowled pretty good with this ball. I bowled a 200, my first 200 game with this ball was a 204. And then, I actually bowled 3 200 games with this ball. A 204, a 202, and a 208. Yeah, so, these are both of my hook balls that I use for, like, strikes and stuff. I never use this ball. I only got it drilled yesterday, but I couldn't bowl because there were no lanes open, so I have to wait to use it, so I'm really excited to use this ball. So, let's look at my spare ball. It's a Columbia 300 white dot, and 14 pound. Like copper colored. I almost picked up a 710 split with this ball. Yeah, so those are all of my bowling balls. So yeah, those are all my bowling balls. We got the shoes in here. Strike Force. Got the wrist guard right in here, towel right here, finger tape in here, another towel, powder ball. Yeah, so that's basically the bowling bag, and hope you guys enjoy the video. Please make sure to subscribe. I'll be doing a weekly practices, because on Fridays I practice for my league, so yeah, I'll be doing weekly practice sessions. I get to bowl for free from 3:30 to 5, so yeah, I try to get in as many games as I can. So, see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and like.